Hi everybody, this is Alyogi. Welcome to Green Living Path. It's so good to see you. Thumbs up. Now this is the law of attraction from a yogi's perspective, me. So with the law of attraction, there's actually underpinning all things is the quantum field, which dwells in me, all matter, the universe. And in the quantum field, you have all possibilities of basically what you desire dwells in the quantum field. So what you need to do is you need to connect to that frequency and resonate with that frequency so it'll manifest into the physical plane. The problem is a lot of people think it started, but they don't actually continue trying at it. Sometimes you can do it instantaneously if you're actually resonating at the same frequency of your desire and pulling it out of the quantum field. But most of the time, your programming that dwells in your subconscious mind is stopping you from resonating at the same frequency of your desire. For example, if you see somebody running along the beach and you're after a partner and they're fit, toned and happy, and they're gracefully running along the beach, and you're basically looking at them sitting on the sand with a glass of alcohol in your hand and a cheesecake, for example, and you're not energized, you're a little bit drunk and you're overweight, but that's your dream person running by. They're resonating at a high frequency and you're resonating at a lower frequency. That's just a simple law of attraction. That's what they need to expand on and talk about a little bit more. So you need to up your frequency to resonate so you have oneness with that vibration. So your thoughts, how you do it is your thoughts each day, your imagination we have as humans is very powerful. So we can use our imagination, which is a thought, which is an electrical charge into the field, right, to start the actual process. And then our visualizing, our feelings, we're pulling in, manifesting into the physical plane. So that's basically how we're doing it. To do that though, you have to consistently work away at it. So for example, you've got a cell phone and your contact's got a cell phone and you want to ring them. You just simply dial on the phone and it picks up the frequency of your contact, the number, and your phone resonates with that frequency and you connect to them, right? And then you've got their contact. So what it's actually about is it's about changing yourself. This is the key, putting the time in, the thought in, visualizing, writing it down, deleting the old program, which sits in the subconscious, that is holding you in the same pattern year after year, day after day. So you, to get to your desire, you need to install a new program which will help you lift to the same resonance as your desire. And that comes from upping your game, lifting your vibration to get to your dream life. And that's where it's at. And it may, depending on how free you are in your subconscious mind, but most people aren't, you can sometimes instantaneously pull that into existence. But the most part, you've got to put in the time, the thought, the imagination, and you've got to feel it. And you've also got to take the action too. Each day, writing it down, taking little steps to become the resonance, the resonating with the same frequency of your desire. And that's, in a nutshell, is how the law of attraction works from my perspective. So thank you very much for jumping on board. I hope this helped. Tab, subscribe, or make a comment. This is Alyogi and Green Living Path. It was great to see you guys. Namaste.